Honorable Deputy Gentilier. Locator, Dr. Virappa Moili. Hamare Manute Sambhanta. Delegates, friends, my colleagues, my overhead. We all know that the judicial reform is the paramount need of this country. We are all working, we have for progress, a tremendous progress in all other fields, may it be agriculture, science, technology, education, health. But this is one sector which has been continuously, deliberately ignored all through the 64 years of our independence, and that is judiciary. Sirs, we are common people. We are not lawyers. Even myself, I am not a lawyer. We do not understand the complexities and complications of the law. But we know one thing for certain. Under Article 21 of the Constitution of India, justice to all, social, economical, and political. Everyone is guaranteed under Constitution. But what is the state of affairs of the judiciary? I think it is virtually constant. Several law ministers came, several chief justices came, but I am sorry to say that the judicial reform for the benefit of the common man is never seriously tried and attempted to. We don't want anything else. We want justice, it should be fast, it should be transparent, it should be non-corrupt, and it should reach to the poorest of the poor. All three organs. Organs of the state, the judiciary, which is the watchdog, to supervise, to oversee the functions of two remaining organs, that is executive, the government, and the parliament, that is the legislature of the union as well as the states. But all the three organs have virtually failed, and that's the cause of the collapse of virtual collapse of the judiciary. I will therefore appeal to every speaker and every delegate after they leave this house to commit themselves that they will work and work very sincerely and seriously for the goals of judiciary, and that the mission must be topmost priority to everyone, every citizen of this country. On 30th of October, Moili Sahib ke saath mein unke office mein baitha tha. We were just discussing something. And I told him, Moili Sahib, you have 3.5 years now, balance of your tenure. We'll wait for 3 years because he is the most dynamic and optimistic law minister ever in this country. Who is all serious on judicial reform. And he is seriously, because he has also the limitation, he is a part of the cabinet. And he is a part of an alliance. There are goods and goods. But still, his efforts are Herculean. And I told him, if nothing is achieved, what he has proclaimed, what he has announced within 3.5 years next, Moili Sahib, see this. The pura Hindustan will come on the street. And we forum for fast justice will lead as Mahatma Gandhi and others have led the country to Bharat. simply smiled. He didn't say yes or no. But I knew the message, and he said that the current Chief Justice of India, Honorable Justice Kapadia, and these two, it is a joint project, and reforms are bound to come. That was his assessment. And friends, and dignitaries on the dais, you all have come, you have sacrificed your weekend today, not for an entertainment, but for the sole mission that you are going to be part and parcel of.